Our ground offensive is continuing its fast-paced push into Yuktobanian soil. A POW internment camp was discovered during the offensive, and a team of Marines has attacked and captured the camp. The Marines have secured the camp's radio room, and a flight of helicopters is en route to retrieve the prisoners. Your mission is to provide close air support for this rescue and retrieval operation. The radio room could be retaken by the enemy at any moment. If it is, the enemy will report the attack and the rescue will end in failure. Find and shoot down all enemy aircraft in the local airspace and secure air superiority across the entire area.
Captain, which plane should I use?
Are we launching in this formation?
War Dog, launch!
This is Archer. Captain, can you see the POW camp? You think the captain, Captain Bartlett, you think he's in there?
I bet he is. He's probably busy cussing out all the other POWs and taking charge right now. Right, Nagase? You're not still blaming yourself, are you?
No.
Fighters, I can hear the roar of your engines approaching. This is Sea Gobbler. Man, I thought if I joined the Marines, I'd get to work on tropical beaches all the time. We've safely recovered the POWs. Guess our copter's not here yet.
You're gonna have to babysit them a little bit longer. I'm picking up enemy planes on my radar.
Roger. You're that squadron from Sand Island, right? I heard of you guys. Can't wait to see you do your stuff.
These enemy air patrols are really cramping our style.
Can't detect them unless you get close.
Yeah, we gotta find and shoot them all down, or else the helicopter won't be able to get close.
We gotta move fast, too, because the camp isn't gonna be secure for long.
Kyle, where's your report? Hey, are you napping again?
Copy that!
Visibility is disorienting. This is dangerous.
I've never be able to fly through this alone.
We're walking a tightrope with all these missions. I think the rope's getting thinner too. I hate this.
You know, I can't shake the feeling that we're being watched. Hey, did you see a figure behind that window over there?
No contact on the control room. They must be slacking off again. It's too far from here. Get someone nearby to check it out.
You don't think they've found us out and surrounded us already, do you?
I heard some you bastards talking to each other, I swear!
We've destroyed all the radios except for this one. The enemy haven't spotted us yet, have they? If the enemy contacts you, just give them small talk.
Helicopter and trail with us? Is it?
I'm not getting any response from the guards in the control room area. What's going on here? The guys we sent to check on them aren't back either.
We can figure out the number of remaining enemy planes from our pre-flight data. Let's see. There are 5 planes left.
With the retrieval. The Ukes aren't that stupid.
The sun's about to set. All planes, cross-check your altimeter.
Nixie, Dwarf, you guard the area.
I want your eyes so sharp you can tell the difference between 2 snowflakes.
We have to suppress the anti-aircraft fire first.
destroyed. Give me the next firing point. You see anything in the air?
Yeah! Allied planes and helicopters are flying above us.
AA guns, confirmed destroyed. We can just get through this.
The extraction point's about 100 yards ahead.
Everything going all right down below?
I think we're almost there. Don't give up.
Cobalt, contain the enemy for us over there. Hide the pilots behind that wall. Break the window. We'll get out that way.
But those are always replaceable.
Sea Goblin to gunship. We're taking our guests home now. Can you guys rescue her? Roger. Weather conditions are getting worse. We'd better step on it. Landing point confirmed. Roger. Heading in to pick her up.
Ship crashed!
Damn it! The storm's too strong! We can't just leave her behind!
Look, I hate it too, but we have to wait for conditions to get better before we can do anything!
Damn it! Is there nothing we can do? Damn it! You said it.
The POW rescue operation was a success, and both the Marines and our friends held in the camp were safely recovered. As for Captain K. Nagase, who was attacked and bailed out during the operation, Colonel Perot will issue orders on her behalf. Central Command will be replacing Captain Nagase's plane that was lost in the crash.
None of the rescued POWs saw Bartlett in the internment camp. Now where could he be, I wonder? Upon more favorable weather conditions, we will carry out a rescue operation for Captain Nagase. That's right. They've all been promoted yet again. You guys are burning through the ranks, you know that? You can thank High Command for it.
She'd left her book in the crew room. A Blue Dove for the Princess. That was the title of the book she left behind. A favorite book from her childhood. The pages have torn off over the years, and she had been writing down the words that were on those pages, trying to remember every sentence and every verse.
I love this book so much, but I only have faint memories of what was inside. I feel like I've grown so far away from everything since then.
I remember how she looked when she told me that. I couldn't help wondering, did she choose to crash on purpose? Rather than having to take part in the invasion of another country.